Every now and then, I have a thought and I keep thinking to myself, there is no way that Lauren Bobert is going to somehow be dumber than she already has been, right? She's not going to come out and say something that's just painfully stupid compared to all of the things that she's already said that are painfully stupid. And as per usual, I am always proven wrong when I hold that belief, not just about Boebert, but about any Republican. The one thing I have learned is that you can never underestimate the depth of the stupidity that the Republican Party will sink to. And Lauren Boebert hit a new low this week. But I promise you in the future, she will probably somehow go lower. But here's what happened. Lauren Boebert went on Newsmax, you know, to talk about the assassination attempt on Donald Trump this past weekend. And she was asked, quote, "Do you have confidence that the Secret Service can keep Donald Trump safe?" Which, for the record, is a loaded question. Let me point something out here. The reason that Donald Trump is safe today is because of who? The Secret Service. The reason the gunman on that golf course didn't even fire off a single shot. Do you know why that is? Secret Service spotted him while he was still 500 yards away from Donald Trump. If they hadn't done their job, we might be talking about a completely different thing today. But they did their job. They did their job well to prevent Donald Trump from literally being in harm's way. Oh, he was steps away. Sure, I'm not trying to downplay it. But the Secret Service did their job exactly the way they were supposed to do it on Sunday. So to ask a question like, do you even trust him to keep him safe? They just fucking did. They could not have done better on Sunday. And anyway, after that, dumbass Boebert responds by saying, "I am a member of the Oversight and Accountability Committee, and I do not have any such confidence." So that's pretty dumb, as I said. Like, they literally just saved his life. And you're like, no, no confidence at all. And then she gets dumber. Now, President Trump says that he's going to create a commission when he's president, a commission to oversee the federal government, hold them accountable, whether it's for their spending or their actions, and have possibly Elon Musk as the director of this commission. You know, we used to call this Congress, but unfortunately the agencies that Congress has allocated taxpayer money to and is authorized to exist refuses to answer to us. I do not have confidence in the leadership of the Secret Service. But you have confidence in Elon Musk? The Secret Service literally saved Trump's life the other day. There is no other way to say that. They saved his life. They did their job and saved his life. But you're like, hey, maybe we need Elon Musk involved to investigate things, to look into things. Things that Elon Musk literally has never done. And you're like, yep, that's the guy. Totally gonna happen, right? This is definitely not the dumbest thing Lauren Boebert ever said, but my God, is it stupid. I don't know how any human being can look around this country and look at a guy like Elon Musk and be like, ah, that's the one, that's the guy. The guy who, by the way, is not the idea guy. He takes other people's inventions and sure, he's turned them into profitable businesses. But when you look at the problems that those businesses have had, like when you look at the recalls that Tesla alone has had, I know at one point they actually had the highest recall rate of any vehicle on the road in the country. Any vehicle. It was like a 25% recall rate at one point. We've seen, obviously, issues with SpaceX. But to think that this man is somehow qualified to investigate the government, that is just about as dumb as you can get. America's Lawyer has launched its own YouTube channel. Now, this channel, of course, is still in its early phases of development, but you can help grow it by subscribing. Just go to youtube.com/TheAmericasLawyer, and you'll get all of the great content from Mike Papantonio and myself that we produce every single week.